So Lala's here, Lala Lollipop.
Hi.
We got somebody from Ukraine watching. Isn't that amazing? How cool is that? Thank you again. That's pretty amazing. We got somebody from Brooklyn watching too, Paul Cimino, my good buddy. Hey, Paul, I did the John Lennon interview last week. They're doing a film about John Lennon. And I had five people from London come in, and they came to the house, set up the cameras and all that stuff, and I did an interview. And I mentioned you many times, Paul, because you told me stories of John asked you to go get some booze, and he gave you $50. I thought it was 20, but it's John Lennon. He's got $50. Gave you $50. You ran out and got a bottle of tequila, and that was 47 years ago. And Paul still has some tequila left in the bottle. And when I go to New York and I see Paul, I'm going to have a shot of that tequila. I don't really drink much, but that's special. You know what I mean? So, Paul, you're in it. Hopefully they don't edit you out. But I kept saying, Paul was sitting next to John, and they were watching the Galloping Gourmet. That was John's favorite show. And I kept saying, Paul, and then they wanted me to redo a bit of it because it sounded like Paul McCartney. John asked Paul McCartney to go get him some booze. That didn't sound right, right? And then John asked Paul to watch Galloping Gourmet, Paul McCartney, with him. So it got a bit confusing. So I had to say, my friend Paul. Okay. And so I can't wait to see that. Okay, so now what time is it? We're going for Mexican food tonight.
Yay! Yeah.
We're going for Mexican food. I don't know what I'm going to get. Maybe chicken enchilada or something. So, and tomorrow's my other brother's birthday. He lives around the corner, Frank, who says the name of Peach. Doesn't say apathy, doesn't say peace. He says a peach. So Carmine called today. He goes, hey, yo, Vinny, I didn't have time to get a card. Can you get a card for me, you know, because I want to make sure he's got a card that Carmine didn't plan ahead, you see. He does that a lot, birthdays and stuff, with cards. So I said, sure. So I got a nice big card, and then we found these little cards. I mean, they're tiny. I don't know. Lala had it. Mm-hmm. I said, perfect. So one's going to be for me, regular, fairly big card. And then I'm going to put, this is from Carmine, this little card. Bring it over. Because that's the kind of guy I am.